Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to customize Windows 11 start menu on your system, then either read to this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedures. First of all, you would like to move the start menu to the left pane. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the personalization tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on taskbar. Scroll down to taskbar behaviors and expand this. Change the taskbar alignment from center to left. The next procedure would be to change the start menu color. This time, go to personalization once again, but select colors in the right pane. Then, scroll down and make sure that the accent color is selected at manual. Change the accent color to whatever you want and then turn the switch on for show accent color on start and taskbar, and you can also do it for show accent color on bars and window borders. It will change a lot. The next would be to pin and unpin apps from the start menu. Click on the start menu and right click on any app you wish to pin or unpin. Let's say I wish to unpin the Disney app. Select unpin from start and it will be done. The next one would be to remove apps from the recommended list. Go to personalization and then go to start, scroll down, and here you'll get this option which says show recently added apps. If this is turned on, please turn it off. The next tip would be to hide recently opened items in the start menu. You'll get this option here, show recently opened items in start, jump list and file explorer. If this is turned on, please turn it off. This would hide the same. Lastly, you can show or hide library folders. Scroll down and click on folders. You'll see all the library folders here. You can show them or hide them using the switches. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.